The heater's on, right?
Yeah.
Suter Ramirez, 42-0, 28 knockouts. Called out Bivol yesterday. He doesn't have a fight day. Doesn't have a fight, but he's staying ready. So he doesn't have to get ready. He's willing to fight Fury, heavyweight, cruiserweight, any weight, right?
Anthony Joshua.
By the way, Joshua has met with a lot of coaches out here. Who do you think he met with? Canelo's coach, he met with Ronnie Shields, he met with Virgil Hunter. Who do you think he's gonna go with?
Who? Anthony Yocha? Canelo team.
You think Canelo? Why?
They smart, they know how to do the job. And
he has a few heavyweights there, Andy Ruiz, Frank Sanchez.
He needs to be more like focused.
He's a good
in the fire.
You're saying if he just stays focused, he'll be good. Now I know the secret why you throw faster punches. You're doing shadow boxing with weights and your hands get faster. Hey, why not? If it works.
He's home.
He said you got the job. You got the job. No, listen, you put together a great team. You're happy. A happy fighter is a dangerous fighter. Jose, what do you think if he breaks Mayweather's record? He's 42-0. If he wins the next nine and he becomes 51-0, he's already at 28 knockouts.
It'll be something special. I mean, he's already special, but you know, he'll keep breaking records. He was the first super middleweight to get the belt, right?
From Mexico?
Yeah, super middleweight. So imagine that's breaking a record right there. So I think he's young. You know, he can break more and more and more records, man. Hopefully, I can't wait until we get to his weight and fight him too. It'll be a mega fight.
Those are war words.
David Benavides against Suter Ramirez. That's the fight.
You love the fight. Suter, you like the fight? You and David at 170?
Funny thing, look, as managers are here, we're good friends, all that, but that it would be an honor,
Okay, here, I have a messed up question.
Yeah.
When you guys fight Suter, do both of you train at the same gym and still spar before the fight?
I think we can do it. It's a gym. You can train in the morning, we can train in the evening. We're family here.
When,
at the end of the day,
it's a sport.
Business, it'd be an honor, to fight him. And that would be a fight that all the Mexicans and everybody around the world would like to see, He has a lot of talent. He's really good. And I mean, hopefully it doesn't happen, but it might happen.
It's a big fight. Do you like the fight?
Negotiating with his manager here already, so it should happen soon.
David sparred Bivol. David sparred Suter. If they fight him and Bivol, what do you think?
I'm going to go 100% with Suter.
Why? Bivol's undefeated.
He's like family. These guys are like family. So I got to support him no matter what. But I think Suter has a lot of talent. He's taller. He's stronger. He's bigger. So he has a lot of advantages, Plus, he's left-handed too. So he has a lot of good things to beat Bivol. And that's why I think it should be happening now. So I think it's a more realistic fight to happen soon.
Who hits harder, him or Bivol?
I think Suter hits harder. Did you see what happened to his last fighter?
I was there.
He dropped him into the body, man. He has good body shots. He has a lot of good things, A lot of straight left, body shots, good jabs, he has a good chance. So he has a great team now, behind him too. So you can't go wrong when you have a great team like that, Sky's the limit.
And then who had better hand speed, him or Bivol?
You know what? I think it's very different because we spar Bivol, Bivol, his right hand is very dangerous, I think. Just the right hand, but he's more of a
technical,
more basic fighter. Suter gets tricky around a little bit. But at the end of the day, styles make fights, and it will be an exciting fight.
Wait, your prediction, him and Bivol? Prediction, how do you, decision, knockout, what do you think?
I think I think Tuna will stop him. Stop him in the later rounds. Because like I said, Bivolius is a very talented, a really good fighter. He's a champion for a reason. And it's another fight that the fans want to see. I think it's a
absolutely
great fight.
Yeah. Hopefully.
I'll be super excited if that fight happens. I'm just waiting for it.